It has transformed the way we run our service, and the portal has been really significant in simplifying the patient care. We have a National Hemodialysis Center and National Pediatric Transplant Center, and every week we can have up to 14 patients who are dialyzed, and you can have a bundle of investigations which can come back, routine investigations, who my registrars or myself or the nurses would sit down and spend hours going through it. Now with the portal, it is very safe, it's very quick, and I can sign off, and that means that there's less paperwork, there's a fantastic safety net for the patients. I can look at their cumulative results and can make the judgment call sitting over here. The second thing is that it has improved the quality of the patient care. So the transplant patients, the other specialist nephrology patients, I can, with simple single portal, can access their bloods, can access their radiology, can access their virology, can access their immunology. It's a fantastic tool which has improved the quality of the care and the safety for the patients.
I love the clinical portal in the efficiency that it creates in our workplace. We know who our inpatients are, who our outpatients are, when they're coming 1 week in advance, 1 month in advance, 6 months in advance. I can see laboratory reports quickly, I can see x-ray reports all in one system, and it's highly efficient. We can be very proactive then when we have these results through the portal. We can communicate with families very efficiently. We can get further tests scheduled in without difficulty, and I think it's increasing our speed of our workflow and utilising our time better in the workplace, and hopefully that'll provide us time to give to patients in other ways.
Well, the portal makes life easier when we're using shared work lists with our colleagues, and they can be used in multidisciplinary team settings or with my dietetic colleagues. It's easy to identify what wards patients are on, what dietitian has responsibility for those patients, whereas before we would have had to look up by patient and then click in to see what ward they were on. With increased time saving, you don't have to log in to get lab results, you don't have to check when they're coming in for new appointments or when you can catch the patient next time. So there's time saving there, and it's the little things, those little time saving things, and it's less frustrating for you, less interruptions to your work. If you were to look at those little things adding up across a year, it's a much cleaner flow of work, and you've got a better handle on the work that you're doing. So yeah, it's a welcome change, and looking forward to the future advancements of it.
Access to the laboratory data on a patient is really essential to me, and I don't want to be able to kind of ring somebody up and kind of have to pick out which bits I need to see. So when I go into Orion, it's all there for me, and I can focus on what I want to see. There's also a really nice graph function, so I can see how a patient's blood counts are trending, and that works really nicely and is very useful. The other essential aspect to me, I work across three different sites. I'm able to access this data from home or from if I'm in Crumlin and I get a phone call about a patient in Temple Street, I can go in and pick up their results, pick up their details, pick up mum's phone number if I need to give her a call. So that's really very, very useful, rather than trying to get somebody to dig up a chart, find the last letter, whatever. You know, I'll get most of the data I need just from clicking into Orion wherever I am.
As a surgical trainee, I use the clinical portal on a daily basis, as I can quickly verify with one password a patient's results, check their x-rays, and make sure about the operative site in the operating room. As I cover three hospitals on call off-site, it will be ideal for in the future to access this system remotely.
My role involves supporting parents at home and dealing with their queries and troubleshooting. So when a parent rings up, normally I have to open all the systems, see when they're coming in next to the appointments, see when they're booked into the theatre, see what results they had from the last swab, see what results they had, what procedures booked into x-ray. Now I open the clinical portal and every single item is there, and I can, it opens much quicker, I don't have to be flicking back and forth, and I get all the information there in one go for them.
We have our own integrated ED homepage that shows us all current ED attendances and any patients that are currently admitted awaiting beds for ED. We can see who they're under and we can also see their diagnosis. If I click onto a patient, I can see when they've been here before, whether they've been admitted, whether they've attended ED on previous occasions, whether they've been in outpatients and any future outpatients appointments. And so this can assist in your seeing almost every patient.